That's not fucking fair, dude. I guess I've got no fucking choice. I'm gonna have to do this because I don't want to restart all the way from there. Dude, oh my god, that's bullshit. Fucking god. Come on.
Very well. Do you take me for a fool? I know better than to bargain with your kind.
Yes, fucking bitch. Hell yeah. Fucking rape that bitch. I just gotta play it right. I wasn't using the right traps and stuff the last time. Thank you.
so it is over. Connor is his old self. He does not seem to remember anything, which is a blessing. I suppose we will need to send him to the Circle of Magi's tower for training once the war is over. It's so odd to think of the boy as a mage, of all things. Should he even recover? I'm not sure how I will tell him of all this. Isolde is dead, yet her sacrifice saved their son. There is still the matter of Jowl. He performed the ritual and did not deceive us. In a way, he saved Connor's life, even though he killed Isolde. I'm unsure what to make of this. We will hold him for Eamon to decide his fate. If he doesn't recover, Jowen's fate is sealed. What do you think? It was your decision to use his ritual. You had some reason to trust him. I thought you'd have an opinion on his fate. I would not trust him, but I would not presume to tell my brother what to do.
I don't think I'm gonna have him executed. I'll release him. He did help him after all.
Released? This mage is a Maleficar. Even if I ignore his crimes, I cannot simply unleash him on the land. Perhaps you are correct. But that is Eamon's decision, not mine. I'm sorry. Jowen stays in the dungeon for now. But our task is not done yet. Whatever the demon did to my brother, it seems to have spared his life, but he remains comatose. We cannot wake him. As odd as it may seem, the quest Isolde sent the knights on may be our only hope. We must find the Urn of Sacred Ashes. I would rather not rely on superstition and legend.
Alright, I think my camera battery's gonna run out here in a minute, so I'll upload some more videos tomorrow.
Brother Genitivi, he has been trying to discover the urn's location for several years now. The knights were unable to locate it.
After this guy gets done talking, I'm gonna save it, and then I'll just continue off tomorrow. Save. Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow.